Well, off we go.
Just great.
Right. Great.
We're in good form!
Should we really take this?
Hey, Shion, where does your gun come from?
What do you mean, where does it come from?
When you're fighting, it looks like it just appears out of nowhere.
Oh, that's transferal technology. When I don't need my weapon, I submerge it in empty space. And when I do, I summon it. Make sense?
Not really, but it sounds pretty amazing.
Huh?
Well, that way you don't have to carry around any heavy weapons or worry about enemies trying to steal them, right? It's a pretty cool invention.
You realize you're praising the technology of your enemies, right?
So, technology is technology. It's not good or bad in and of itself.
I guess that's true.
Gotta break through! Take this!
Here I go, starting to win!
It's hard now! Through all!
Damn!
In here!
Take the wall!
I'll be safe!
I'm not done!
I'm also good with airborne targets!
Take this!
Keep this!
I'll escape!
It's showtime!
Hefty airborne scoundrels!
Sounds like a job for you and truly!
I'll take this!
You hear it now!
I'm not done! Eat your impact! Come
on! We are freaking invincible!
Falcon and the others truly are strong!
What about me?
Eat this!
Here I go!
In here! It's
come on!
Strike!
Demon's descent!
Flashing Fang!
With my comrades, I'm unstoppable!
And what about without them?
More stoppable?
You saw it too, right?
What?
Right. Anyway. Got it.
Come on, guys. We've got lots to do.
What are those things I sometimes see you chuck out in the middle of fights?
What? You mean my bombs?
Bombs? As in the things people use to clear out rocks? But I could have sworn I saw something other than fire burst from some of yours.
That's because these aren't ordinary bombs. They're specially made ones filled with astral energy.
Okay. And why do you shoot the bombs after you release them?
It's a part of my strategy. The effects of my bombs change when I fire bullets of a different astral element at them. It makes it difficult for enemies to predict what effect they'll have, or when they'll go off.
One moment you're using powerful bombs, the next you're using powerful healing arts. They're kinda on the opposite ends of the spectrum, aren't they?
Think of it this way. If you ever get caught up in the blast of one of my bombs and you manage not to die, I'll be able to heal you using my arts.
I'll do my best to not die then.
Wow! Look what I just found! I've noticed that sometimes we come across enemies who fight like you, and try to dodge our attacks at the last second.
I hate those guys! I can get some hits in when they move in to attack, but otherwise they slip past damn near everything else I throw at them!
If what you're seeking is a way to more reliably hit them, there is a solution.
Try to outclass them on reflexes?
I possess the ability to command Earth elemental beings to some extent. They emerge as the land itself and take root on my command. They will swiftly bind the enemies, at which point you can dispatch them.
Huh?
What he means is that he can make plants grow to hold the enemies in place. At least I think that's probably what he's saying.
I'm glad at least one of us understands him. So basically, if we find an enemy that likes to dodge, we should let Dohalim handle it.
I shall do what I can within my modest means to help.
This should be a good place to fight.
Wow, Kisara! It's so big!
You're talking about my shield, right?
I found some equipment.
Let me take a look at it. We've turned the tables on him.
There are still more left.
Right. No time to hold back.
I'm on your escape.
Waterfall! Not this in one's your dreams. All mine. Here, let me help. First aid!
Now I can let
Lightning
loose.
Lightning condensed!
No escape!
Thunder Bay!
You're finished!
Illuminate the dark!
Powerball!
Holy Glimmer! Holy Glimmer!
Target! Oh, no!
Come on, this is on your side!
Do it!
What a relief!
Aqua is dark!
This one's mine!
Big blast!
Illuminate the dark!
No escape!
Barely a blip on our radar.
Must be easy to pick off the bad guys from far off.
It is. I mean, aside from adjusting for movement, wind speed, trajectory.
See? Easy.
Energy is surging around me.
How do you even know about all that astrally stuff?
Same way I know what you do in the middle of the night.
What? Are you serious? We got some good equipment!
Thank you.
I can't say its appearance is to my tastes, personally.
Stronger.
An opponent like this should be easy.
Strike! I'm on
this over! Radiant Pierce!
Here I come!
There!
Strike!
Here
I come!
Well,
not done!
I'll tear you apart!
Got fire!
I've got
it! It's over!
Let him mark you and handle it!
Let's do it!
All yours!
Wow, that was a nice move there.
I know, right? Bet you couldn't do it.
So it's a grab here, thrust the left leg, then use the right arm to leverage over...
Stop memorizing my move!
Flames and my technique?
We're stronger together than we are apart. You guys want to rest here?
Thank you.
You can never be too prepared. But did we have to spend so much?
This realm doesn't seem like such a bad place to camp in.
Yeah, there's lots of plants and wildlife here.
I know, and it all looks freaking delicious too!
Who said anything about eating them? I think it turned out pretty decent, but what do you all think? I couldn't eat another bite.
Eating is one of your great passions.
What? No, it's not.
There's nothing to be ashamed of.
Some power you wield.
You're the one who did the heavy lifting.
Hey, Rinwell, do you always have to say an incantation before you cast an art?
Yeah. They don't really add any extra power or anything, but reciting them is what allows the astral energy to come together and flow through me. It takes time to complete, but they're what lets me use such strong magic in the first place.
What happens if someone interrupts you while you're in the middle of chanting?
Then I have to start over from the beginning. As soon as my concentration breaks, any astral energy I've accumulated disperses.
Got it. So once you start reciting, that's our cue to make sure that no enemies can get near enough to disrupt you.
Yeah, that would be appreciated. Although, I do have one fun trick up my sleeve. Once I finish chanting a full incantation, I can hold on to a single astral art without casting it right away.
So once the astral energy's in place, you can choose to set it off whenever you want? That's amazing.
Yeah, I don't fully have the hang of it just yet, but I'm sure it'll come in handy sooner or later.
Wish they were all that easy.
Yeah, I think we might be getting too strong.
Isn't that good?
Play along, would you?
Aboard the victory train!
Overconfidence can bite you in the butt.
Practically unstoppable.
I wonder what we'll find out there this time.
Most likely Zoogles, I would reckon.
I mean, other than them.
over!
Stop!
In front of mine!
Not on my watch!
Are those armor even natural?
I'll take you all off! It's over!
I can carve through armor!
Focus goes double for you, Law.
Hey, how come I get singled out?
You are in tip-top shape.
As soon as I'm done here. Come help out.
How could a girl ever say no?
As impressive as always.
God, here I hope you're looking good.
No, I mean, you're even better than ever.
I've never seen Tion actually look flustered.
Blue escape!
Here I go!
I think I'm getting stronger.
Oh, yeah? Think you could beat me at arm wrestling?
When have I not beaten you?
Right. I'll just go on ahead then.
I'm even stronger than before. Don't sense any more enemies.
This might be some decent equipment.
Anything that makes battles easier is okay by me.
Hey.
Yes! Maybe.
I guess. Hey.
That's unfortunate.
Okay, off we go. What's this thing?
next time I try on something new.
Something feels odd here. Be on your guard. Heavens must be smiling.
To do is get rid of that thing, right? It'll be a breeze. Get in, get out.
Wish they were all that easy.
Yeah, I think we might be getting too strong.
Isn't that good?
Play along, would you? I always hear you muttering to yourself whenever we're in battle. So, just what are you saying?
Why do you want to know? Does it bother you or something?
Not really. It's just the way you talk is sometimes kind of creepy. So I was wondering if you vent your frustration through your magic. Are you yelling, "You stupid jerk!" or something like that to pump yourself up?
What? No, that's not what's happening during my incantations. I'm just focused, so I match my tone to fit the mood of whatever I'm trying to invoke.
Invoke?
How do I put it? Basically, the elemental astral energy behind each art, I guess.
Astral energy? Hold on, are you saying you can talk to astral energy?
Not exactly. But if I put emotion into what I say, it's easier for me to properly cast my arts. That makes sense?
Kind of. Okay, so if you can talk to astral energy, then you can ask it to, like, predict the weather or find secret treasure?
Wait, you don't really think that, do you?
Or you can ask it to send down lightning to where there's bad guys lurking and...
May lightning condemn those who bear false! Thunderblade!
Ah, what are you doing? You almost fried me with that!
I just asked the astral energy to send down lightning where there were annoying boys.
Looks like trouble with a capital T!
Together, we've got this!
Airbrush!
I'll smash you!
Both take it! Single pass on the
head! Ruin
head.
Again! Four. Demon
Pass! Only getting caught in flat!
Get away!
I'm not done!
It's perfect!
Rising Walker!
I'm
just your arm!
Do it!
Oh.
Where are you going?
Dance in the wind!
See
you! Come on!
I'm
not done!
Mega Ray!
Your tactics are working great!
Full speed ahead!
Hey, wait for
the
wall!
Ruin's gate!
Illuminate
the Rising Nero!
Come on, roll,
man! Rising
Annihilation! Mega Ray!
Now you see what I can
do! Annihilation! Lightning!
Far enough!
I have no limits! Take this!
Here, let me help!
Hey. What?
Sure.
Yes.
What?
What? Sure.
Great.
What are you fighting for?
I'm Renan, you're Danon. There's no way. What could a Danon like you possibly gain from helping a Renan like me? You really can't feel pain?
It's just another thing I don't have. I don't remember anything about my past.
A man numb to pain, and a woman whose very touch deals nothing but.
You're wrong. You think this curse is some kind of great ability?
Ball's in your court, soldier. What do you say?
I want to fight.
To live and taste freedom!
Let us finish this. We've got a better chance working together.
It's only over when you give up. You can trust me, you know? Maybe even lean on me.
Until the day I died, I knew I would be alone.
No. I wish we had never met!
I have everyone to thank for that, including, especially you, Alphen.